lines, just about clear in lines. Got a Pernod flavoured dump dip.
At 3:30 on the BBC, pronounced DOA by me, Baby G, and the enemy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Get out! I just don't know how. tuning up here. We're getting to a little I Love Mary. We'll be right back. afterwards, it's like a dream. You can't remember, but it seems to stay alive inside your mind and prey upon your leisure time. You happen to an open spot. The air is sticky and it's hot. First, they take away our clothes. Then they lay us down in rows. A cat, a kiss, a chase away. A hush, a cuff, while others say. She's the milk, the middle car. It seems the bones have got the scars. Tuxedomoon. This is dedicated to our mate of ours from Tuxedomoon, Mr. Tuxedo himself, Mr. Beef Renninger. This tour is Jinx. We'll be right back. should. A bottle acts as looking good. I'd like to take her home, it's understood. She's playing hard to get, she's not from time to time. It only takes a camera to change her mind.
that's the truth. They've got money there.
Everything's black, everything gray, everything color. Cloudy or dim, everything mellow, full of the end. I cannot see, darkness and light. Where is the black? Where is the white? I cannot live, looking away. You're just a lie, what can I say? Who's the culprit? Who's the victim? Who's the culprit? Who's the victim? Which is the funnel? Which is the pony? Which is the lever? Which is the road? Which is the warpath? Find the grass? Which is the no worker? Which is the laugh? Which is the merchant? Which is the thief? Which is the negro? Which is the chief? Which is the mumble? Mowing the grass? Which is the long reason? Which is the rat? Who's the culprit? Who's the victim? Who's the culprit? Who's the victim? Who's the culprit? Who's the victim? Who's the culprit? Who's the victim?
Yeah. see it goes is just a clump with a rip. Ripping still tearing and rotting away from the children that play with tomorrow today. Well, Wilbur, what did you say? Well, Wilbur, what did you say? Well, Wilbur, what did you say? Well, Wilbur, said that something inside of me is coming alive. Filled me with vigor and it's giving me drive. Show me the way to the shelter I've been.
I won't even laugh if Ronald Reagan plays.
Well, Wilbur,
don't laugh, you fucker.
There's not much room to move around. We think you're quite groovy apart from a couple of the odd wankers that you find at every gig. You're really groovy, guys. I'll be hoping we can come back here.
Yeah.
Good night.